round, each of our teams gets to send forward three core players. They're then given a word which is 12 alphabets long, with several of the letters covered. In order to uncover these letters, they have to successfully net the ball into the basket. Each successful netting gives them 10 points, and if they're then able to correctly guess the word, that gives them a further of 70 points.
Well, those are the rules and regulations of level 3, round 3, which we call Word the Basket. So we start off with the girls from Sanghamitta Balika Vidyalaya. Let's see what number they pick in order to discover the word which they have to fill the blank.
This is word number 3.
Well, they picked out word number 3. Before we find out what is word number 3, let's focus our attention to the captain, Lumini. Who are your three core players for this round?
Sandeli, Sahanya and Samadhi.
The three core players have been decided. Let's find out what the word is. A space to start off with, C, two spaces I, two spaces T, two spaces N, and another space at the end. Well, Lumini, who will you be sending in first, and what is the letter she would like to unlock?
Sahanya will be coming for the first blank.
Okay, let's put our hands together for Sahanya. Sahanya, ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Well, the first attempt was not capitalized. Let's move on and find out who the next player is. Who is the next player?
Sandeli will be coming for the blank before I.
Let's put our hands together for Sandeli. 3, 2, 1, go for it. The second unsuccessful attempt. Lumini, who will you be sending in next, and what is that letter?
Samadhi for the blank after C.
Let's put our hands together for Samadhi. 3, 2, 1, go. The three players were sent forward. The final player was able to uncover that letter. Lumini, are you going to send in additional players? Are you going to decide what the word is? Are you going to send? You're going to send in additional players, and what is the letter?
For the blank after I.
Okay, let's put our hands together for Muthuli. Additional player comes in. 3, 2, 1, go. Sending additional players is subject to negative marking. Are you going to send in your final player? Are you going to decide what the word is? Team Sanghamitta, are you going to decide what the word is? Are you going to send in another player? Okay, it's time for me to start off with my countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
We are going to guess the word.
Yes, what is the word? 5.
Acquisitement.
You need to make your decision. Accusitement, what is it?
Accusitement.
Okay, tell the spellings.
A-C-Q-U-I-C-I-T-M-E-N-T.
Are you sure? Okay, the girls seem to be a little bit confused. Well, time is critical because we deal against time. That is how the third round is built upon. I'm not sure even whether the words are matched right. They got three locks. Yes, what is it?
Acquaintance.
Sorry? But already you made your decision. Well, maybe this is the moment that the girls won't be able to secure a spot within the top 8. We are not sure because we need to see what happens here. It's time for all of us to find out what the word is. Let's find out what those missing letters are. Accusations is the correct word. Did you all guess anything closer? Lumini, if at all, if you responded to what I was asking you, there would have been more time for you to guess what the letter was, guess what those letters were, and decide what the word was. Unfortunately, because we didn't have a communication, I had to start up my countdown. Now, that's how the rules and regulations are built on. But nevertheless, let's put our hands together for the effort put in by them. Tension builds up within both schools. But the girls from Devi Balika are yet smiling. And let's see what is the number they pick for themselves in order to discover their word.
This is word number one.
Well, just like before we find out what is word number one, let's move on to the captain. Raharshan asked, who are her three co-players for this round?
Dishmi, Sahani and I.
Okay, so now the three co-players have been selected. Let's focus our attention and find out what the word is with those missing spaces. A blank to start off with, R, two spaces, S, two spaces, T, three spaces, and an E at the end. Well, Prahasha, who will you be sending in first, and what is the letter you would like unlocked?
Dishmi is going for the letter before S.
Let's put our hands together for Dishmi. Three, two, one, go. Okay, Prarsha, who will be coming in next?
I am.
And what is that letter?
The first blank.
Let's put our hands together for the captain, Prarsha. Two, one, go. It was an unsuccessful attempt for the captain, Prahasha of Devi Balika. Let's see who's going to be the next player and what is the letter you would like unlocked.
Sahanya is going for the blank before T.
Let's put our hands together for Sahanya. Two, one, go. Just missed the basket there. What is your decision? Are you going to send in additional players? Are you going to decide what the word is? Prahasha?
We're going to send another player, right?
Another player. And what is the letter you would like unlocked?
This.
Quick decision.
The first blank.
Okay, let's put our hands together. Okay, three, two, one, go. Okay, Prahasha, what are you going to do? Four players down, you've got one more player. You're going to guess what the word is. Okay, you got three locks and a few empty spaces. Can you spell the word?
The word is irresistance. I-R-R-E-S-I-S-T-A-N-C-E.
Say it again.
Irresistance. I-R-R-E-S-I-S-T-A-N-C-E.
You sure about it? 100% sure about it? 50% sure about it? Not very sure about it?
50-50.
Why tens up more? Let's find out what the correct word is. Well, it is a one-off thing because both of the schools were not able to guess what the correct word was. Tension builds in the studio as both schools are wondering what's happening next. Well, three rounds down, we'll see what the points table look like, and also we got amazing rounds coming up just for you, and both schools just need a little bit of a breather. We'll be right back. You are tuned on to Level 3 of TV1 Pentathlon Season 2.